mind. Beautiful Scorpios, how are you? Today we are doing your reading. Okay, so this is going to be a relationship love reading. So I thought let me just cleanse everything around here before I begin. It's the Palo Santo that I use, which is superb, and I use it to cleanse the energy, to heighten the awareness, raise the conscious power, and a lot of other reasons, right? So I use dry flowers with this that I, you know, dry myself, not pick up from the market. The inside information is in the description box. If you haven't had a look, please do so. The reading would be timestamped. You can skip it and you can go directly to the reading. But we are doing our Scorpios. So Scorpios, what do you need to see for the upcoming full moon, end of May? You may see it, or it could be like a timeless reading, because whenever the title attracts you, there's always something there for in this reading. So it's a strictly relationship reading, love reading. What are the love messages you need to see whenever you see this in whatever part of the world? Let's see. Let's get going. Michael, show me the messages I need to see for my Scorpios. What are the messages, love messages? What do you need to see? What is the energy playing? What is the energy playing for the Scorpios? They're my spirit guides, okay? So don't wonder kya hai. Blueberry is the name of my spirit guide. She's around me. And we have Michael with us. He says, wow. Michael just said, wow. So it is like purpose. Okay. You are very, very determined to make and dedicate yourself consciously towards the act of love. You're driven with the purpose here. It's like you possess the determination and dedication to consciously demonstrate love. You want to take the screenshot, please do, because it's very, very much to do with your, you know, solar energy, I would say, because it works with that kind of light. And I do feel that, you know, it would definitely require your throat chakra also to kind of, you know, take into place. And but you're making progress. That's definitely, I see you making progress with this year. And I do see that you're embracing growth. And aap kisi bhi cheez ko granted nahi le rahe hain, because you're done with the bullshit. Sorry for the word, okay? You're not ready to take the BS from people. You are saying that, you know, oh my, let me just experience powerful love. And I want to see the real side of love. That's the kind of message I get for my Scorpios. Oh, wow. Wow. I like that. I so like that. So, yeah. So, Scorpios, with the progress here and with the growth here, you know, what I really sense, you are basically, you're very driven right now to actually have something lovely in your life. And you're saying that I might as well, you know, try and receive it. I get a, you know, the song that I get is like, I don't know, I mean, songs, like, they really work with me, okay? Ek ajnabi haseena se yun mulaqat ho gayi. फिर क्या हुआ ये ना पूछ, समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो द सॉन्ग बेसिकली सेज दैट, यू नो, इट्स अबाउट यू मीटिंग समबडी आउट ऑफ द ब्लू, यू नो. एंड वाओ, विद द हाई प्रिसेस कुड बी अ कैंसर पाइसेस स्कॉर्पियो, कुड बी योर एनर्जी. यू इंट्यूटिवली नो दैट समवेयर डाउन द लाइन, यू नो, दैट इज व्हाट इज बीइंग इनवाइटेड. सो माय कंसर्न, द मैसेज ब्लू बेरी दैट यू नीड टू सी स्कॉर्पियोस, स्कॉर्पियोस के लिए क्या मैसेजेस हैं, व्हाट डू वी नीड टू सी गोइंग फॉरवर्ड, लव मैसेजेस, व्हाट इज कमिंग going forward, what is playing. Ooh, there are too many of them. Oh my, see, high priestess. Did you see how it fall out? High priestess, baby, high priest, you know it. Maybe the person dealing with, or somebody who's coming in or is already there in your life, their name starts with an M or an A. Scorpios, be, get set going. That's how I see. You're asking for real commitment. Yeah. You say that, you know, nothing more, nothing less. I won't settle. with the Hierophant, that's what you're demanding. That this is what I need and this is the doorway which has opened, see? How the crown, if you can actually see the card, the crown is all where it is, okay? And here, the background, the entire pink energy, it's about you knowing in your heart of hearts as to what is coming. With the Queen of Cups, could be a Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. With a core water sign, maybe you're dealing and you're kind of sure that, you know, this is what it is. Could be a past relationship, existent, already committed relationship, ho sakta hai, something which is coming back for you. Because justice is being restored now. The balance is coming in, right? And because of the balance, you know that how you're going to drive it. Because it's more like mirror and projection. It's more like cause and effect. It's more like, you know, this is how I need it. And something very similar to your energy is coming your way. Something which is attuned with you. So what I see is that, you know, you guys are really trusting your intuition right now. You're paying more attention to it. And you're saying that, you know, let me see the real side. Let me just see the real side, because that is the only thing that will survive. And you are very sensitive right now at this stage somehow. You know, for some I see you very sensitive. And you're taking care of, you know, consciously, like you're taking care. Like you're on the guard that way. Like you're setting those boundaries also around you that, you know, no more BS, please. No more casualties, please. Okay. One sec, I have to just pick up the card. And with the Ace of Cups that fell down, imagine. Could you ask for more? Once the justice is restored, you know, when the justice is like brought back. Could you really ask for more? This is like that fresh, something new is coming your way, guys. People who are single, people who have just got out of a relationship that was not working, don't crave about it, okay? Agar nahi kaam kar raha tha, nahi kaam kar raha hai, so it's okay, it's fine. Sometimes there are learnings in life, you know. They're for your growth, they're for your ascension. So accept it. If it was not working, it was for good. Because what is coming around now, Scorpius for you, is Nine of Cups. Strong water energy, maybe like a co-water sign is coming around. Taurus could be coming around. Gemini, Libra, I see. So you could be actually receiving, and this could feel like a treasure coming to you. You know, honestly, something like that feels like treasure. That would be like a very strong, powerful relationship that would just blow you off your mind, you know. Or probably the existing one would be rekindled in such a way that you would say, really? I mean, all this while I didn't realize it. All this while with the justice, I didn't realize it. I didn't see this, how spiritual, how heightened the connection is. Main ye dekh nahi paya. Ya dekh nahi pai. So no genders, okay? So you'd be very curious about it. You'd be very honest about it. And you would just surrender to the person. And at this point in time, full moon, trust me, do manifest well, guys. Because that would be the core for you. Okay, for everybody, I think, you know, whoever is watching, do watch your sun, moon and rising, guys, because I dabble into Vedic and Western astrology. So when I say that, I'm just saying that be very careful, okay? Manifest, because the lunar and the solar energies are going to play together on the 26th, whichever part of the world you're in. Do your manifestations really, really well. Do your cleansing really well. Say out your prayers. Be very grateful. Page of Wands. Be driven and ask and you shall receive is the kind of vibe I get for you guys, okay? And that is going to come to you. For sure it's going to come to you. You just need to be very attuned to the whole thing, okay? And let me just clarify this for you. Let me just clarify everybody. Clarify. Wow, this is like Ace of Cups. This is High Priestess, Nine of Cups. Wow. Ooh, I got chills, baby. Scorpios, I've got chills. I have to say this. Could be something that you that would blow your mind. This will blow your mind. Hands down. Whoever is resonating now, this, please let me know. It's going to blow your mind. Whoever is coming your way is already there. If it gets rekindled. Super hot, super sexy. Man or a woman, doesn't matter. Piscean energy. It's kind of stuck because it's all getting aligned, right? So by the full moon, there will be clarity. It's just that you keep doing what you're doing right now. Keep inviting what you're inviting. And maybe what was stuck is no more stuck, because it is going to come out to you in the similar direction. With the High Priestess again, your intuitions are really, really working. They're really working. Okay? And you would just know. That's what they're saying. Just keep going with the, you know, Page of Wands. Just keep going with that energy, okay? Could be a fire sign for some. Your intuition is going to guide you really well for whatever this powerful relationship is coming your way, already there, getting rekindled. You're rebuilding something, or you're saying that, you know, always bye bye Tata. I am only inviting consciously powerful love, my kind of love. Amazing. I don't think I need any other clarification for this. So Scorpios, if the reading resonates, give me a like and subscribe, and do share the reading, and do watch the full moon reading in capsule that I did over two hours long. Okay, timestamped hai, please dekhe usko. I'm gonna pin it too, and that will give you a much more clearer picture. Do watch your sun, moon and rising, and I love you too. Bits to eternity. Okay, until I see you the next time. Bye.